Good afternoon and thank you very much to everybody, especially William Chen and Professor Watanabe for organizing such an interesting symposium. We also need to thank the faculty and the speaker from Dr. K. Uehara, Joël Leroy, Professor Takemasa, Professor Choi from Korea, and the panelists, Professor Michael Lee, Craig Lynch, and Mina Shen, to be part of the webinar. This is a part of the series, a long series of webinars. It's this number 7 since we start in March, and more will come. Probably we will end by September, October. I think this is a way to engage the Asian endolaparoscopic surgical community together to share knowledge. Please, for all the participants, download the ELSA app. That is quite popular today. We have reached 600 downloads to get all the information, including all the application, including the video and seminar that will be uploaded on the website and YouTube channel. This is the ELSA YouTube channel, and we are live streaming on Facebook today, as all the time we do. As you know, ELSA published a recommendation for MIS during COVID, and also is inclusive of the recovery phase that in most of the country is going on. The next webinar will be hosted in 2 weeks' time. It will be on inguinal hernia. The leader will be Dr. George Yang from Hong Kong, and we have an outstanding speaker from Malaysia, Singapore, India, Philippines. And most welcome will be our Congress. I need to thank Jesus, Professor Watanabe, for leading this event, and Professor Mori, that will be the president of ELSA 2020 online or so-called virtual annual Congress. They will be on air on 11 and 12 of September. We will have 16 sessions divided in 2 days with two virtual rooms from 10 o'clock to 4 o'clock. We will have four keynote lectures from US or from Europe, virtual exhibition. Will be a full comprehensive conference on completely online. So your new experience in terms of pandemic and when we cannot shake our hands. This is my welcome message for all of you. And now I ask Professor Watanabe and Professor William Chen to take over and lead the webinar.
Okay.